Welcome back guys, let's start our tutorial. Alright, we'll be doing a logo design today, so just watch and stay tuned. Kindly subscribe, like and share. Okay, thank you guys for your patience. So we'll go like this. Change the color to black. Move it a little bit. Pick another cycle color. This time white, just reduce. And go to here like this. Accept it. Abandon that. Like this. Okay. And go back again. Bring in a cycle. This time it should be black as well. What is it? Accept it as well. Now you bring another cycle again, this time white. Let's reduce it. Reduce it. Reduce it at the middle. Let's try and shift it so that it will be accurate. Okay, set it like this. Now bring in another color, this time white. We should be using the trim background of. Okay, now set it like this. And you merge all this very one together. Swap down. Pass it. Seven. And this color. Then. And accept it. Come here. Do same to this. And remove background as well. Let's increase it, accept it. Now let's bring in another small icon. Black color. Dark color. Set it. And group put together. Alright, come back here. Bring in. Change to black as well. And merge both together. And that's it. Can I take this up? Take this up, take it up. Alright. So we are good now. So what we do, just merge both together. Gonna change the color to green. Then let's make the background black. Background black. Alright. And let's off this. We are done with that. I'm bringing a little, just reduce. Bringing a little. See it now, it's very clear. Let's try and edit here. It will suit it. Okay, now go and change the font. Change the font to this. Just try and fix it like this. Bring this one. Sorry. Slap this. So this is how we do this stuff, okay? So thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Thanks.